So, been at this for over an hour now. Just trying to cut this square out so I can send it off the top for some fretboards. And figured I'd add this for some of the edit. As you see, I've already chopped some of this away today. My shoulders are about done, so I figured I'd do this last little bit here and get it documented and show people how I do all this stuff. Yeah. Make sure I'm going to get a straight edge best I can so I can cut down that file work and sanding later. About it. We're going to take a little break. Let's try to relax a little bit so I can tear it up again. And there you go. It's documented. I am physically hand-cutting this shit. Another quick update on the build. Been sawing for 2 nights now. It's killing me. Tell them all out of breath. Last night, I finished. I got this chunk out here. It's 5 inches by 20 inches by 2 inches. I'm going to send that out to Todd at Sweet Tea. We have a deal about some paint and stuff, so this is what I am able to contribute to trading and working out between people to help each other. More cutting, more sawing, more pain in the shoulders and neck. So, I'm going to finish cutting this chunk here out. And we'll call it a day. Because then the next chunk I'm going to have to cut is across here. There's no way my shoulders are up for that today. No way. It'll probably be another 3 or 4 days before I even attempt to cut that. Almost there. Yep, struggles are real.